So, what is it?
The research department decided to spend like nearly half its budget on these new CRISPR systems, and the equipment's worth like millions of dollars, but the thing is that they're literally the size of the cars, so we're not after that. Instead, what we're after is this right here. A vial each is like $2,000.
Damn.
I know that a good number of the employees are out for Valentine's, so this should be easy peasy.
Thank you.